Sí, hermosa, ¿cómo estás, hermosa? How are you, monse?
Hello, teacher. Good afternoon. Fine, thank you. And you?
Excellent. Fine, fine too, monse. Monse, tell me, monse, how was your day today? How was your day in the morning?
Very busy.
Very busy.
Ocupado.
Yes, good, monse. Why? Homework, study.
How did you say deberes de casa?
Very good. You say, monse, here. Household chores, deberes de casa.
Household chores?
Household chores, ajá. Household chores. Ah, ok, monse. Monse, and what about yesterday? How was your day yesterday, monse?
Very relaxed.
Very relaxed, ok. Did you watch any good movie?
No, I playing video games all day.
Excellent, Monse. Good, Monse. Who do you play with, Monse? Who do you play with? ¿Con quién jugaste? Look, he puesto aquí.
I play with my friends.
Okay. Monse, how long do you play?
Casi era believe, ¿no? O eso es, creo.
Creo, casi es, mira, está. Almost.
Oh, yes. Almost all day?
Almost. No, almost, no, no, no. Really, Monse? Almost all day?
Yes.
Monse, okay. And what game did you play, Monse?
I play Minecraft, creo que se dice así. Free Fire.
Okay. Okay. What time did you start playing? What time did you start playing?
12 a.m. No, p.m., no?
P.m., okay.
At
you're gonna say from 12.
Five
p.m. to 5 p.m.
Yes.
You must say 5 hours.
Yes.
Good. Monse, and what did you eat yesterday, Monse?
Yesterday, I don't remember. I ate tacos.
Tacos, very good. Tacos like pastor tacos, sausage tacos, rice tacos, egg tacos, you know?
Meat tacos,
okay. Good. Monse, and do you like chicharrón tacos?
Yes, I like.
Yes? Okay.
Yeah.
Very good. Okay. Do you like barbacoa tacos?
Oh, yes. I love tacos. Barbacoa.
Okay. And what about, Monse, michote tacos?
I don't like. No. Es, no, no los he probado.
Ah, good. I haven't eaten michote tacos. I haven't eaten michote tacos. No he comido, ¿no? No he comido tacos de michote.
Yes.
Oh, no, Monse, really?
No, really.
You should, Monse, you should eat someday. Look at this. You should eat someday. You should eat them. Ella dice, Monse, tú deberías comerlos algún día.
Really?
They are, Monse, they are similar. They are similar to barbacoa tacos. Similar, Monse.
Really?
Yes. But michote tacos, in my opinion, michote tacos are better than barbacoa tacos.
Wow.
Good, Monse. Okay, so let's talk about, okay. Let me Let me share the screen with you, Monse, okay? Let's continue with some activities, okay? Here, Monse, remember, Monse, this, okay? This is a checkpoint, okay? Look at this, okay? Here we have, what is a question? Okay, it says, complete the conversation with information questions. Then practice with the partner. For example, I'm so tired this morning, okay? Says, so what did you do last night? Last night, oh, I went to see a band. Me ayudit, ese Monse ayudit es en serio, en verdad. Y luego, and then, luego la pregunta, que es la question. Dice, the mall kids, they are a new group. Dice, los chicos del mercado. Ok, entonces aquí hay que preguntar, ¿qué banda fue? Ok. What band was it? ¿Qué banda fue? Dice, the Mall Kids, they are a new group. Okay, Monse, please, you continue with the other questions and then we check, okay?
Teacher,
yes.
Donde dice, I was at the club really late. Yo fui tarde al club o llegué tarde.
Yo estuve realmente tarde en el club. O sea que se quedó muchas horas en el club.
Entonces ahí podría decir que sí son buenos tocando o algo así.
Esta exactamente, ajá. Exactamente. Exactamente. Y aquí hay que preguntar, ¿fue? ¿Fue la banda buena? ¿Fue la banda buena? O
okay.
¿Cuál es o cuál fue tu opinión? Okay. ¿Cuál fue tu opinión?
¿Qué sería? ¿This band is great? ¿Algo así?
Casi. Was the band? Mira, esa. ¿Was the band great? ¿Was the band great? Y te contesta, they were great. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Good.
Thank you.
Yes. En esta, te contesta, actually, I like to see the more kids again. Ahí te preguntar, ¿qué te gustaría hacer? En esta, okay. ¿Qué te gustaría hacer?
¿El que te gustaría hacer era después del so anyway? ¿O, de, o en el o?
Aquí. Oh, ok. Ok. Hay que poner, ¿qué te gustaría hacer?
Ok, pero... teacher,
Yes.
No sé qué pone en el so anyway.
So, aquí mira, dice around 2 a.m. So anyway, así que de todas maneras, y ver que te contesta. Oh, I just went home and watched TV. Dice, oh, solamente fui a casa y vi televisión. Dice, no, lo normal. Aquí voy a preguntar, ¿qué hiciste? ¿Qué hiciste? Ok. ¿Qué hiciste anoche? ¿Qué hiciste anoche?
Ah, ya. No sabía qué poner.
Es. ¿Qué hiciste anoche? Good.
Reading.
Okay, listen. So I will read, okay? It says, I am letter A, Monse, and you are B, okay? It says, I'm so tired this morning.
So what did you do last night?
Last night? Oh, I went to see a band.
You did? What band was it?
The Mole. They are a new group.
Yeah. Was the band great?
They were great. I was at the club really late.
What time did you do?
Casi, mira,
what
yeah.
time
did what you... time did you stay at the club? Mira, very good. What time did you stay at the club? Para que diga ahí, ¿hasta qué horas te quedas en el club? Okay. Estuviste en el club. What time did you stay? Recuerda, stay, quedarse, permanecer. Oh, around 2 a.m. So anyway, okay, here's what did you do? What did you do last night? Okay, what did you do last night?
I just went home and watched TV. The usual.
Good. Well, let's go out tonight or something.
Oh, okay. What would you like?
Very good. What would you like to do? Mira, ahí faltaría. What would you like to do? Okay. What would you like to do? ¿Qué te gustaría hacer? Good. Actually, I'd like to see the more kids again.
But let's not stay out too late. We both have to work tomorrow.
Okay, ¿cómo se ve here? Okay, okay, okay. So the pronunciation is okay.
Okay.
Okay, good. Okay, let's see. Okay. It says, Dougal, number three, ask a question in two ways. answer and ask a similar question. Think of a yes no question to add to each question below. End the question with or, for example, how was your weekend? Okay. A mí es una actividad muy buena, Monse. Aquí vamos a practicar, Monse, cómo replantear preguntas. Okay. La primera, the first one, ya la sabemos, okay. Es una pregunta de información. Por ejemplo, how was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo tu fin de semana? Okay. I mean, did you do anything special or, mira, es otra forma de hacer preguntas, okay. La primera es una pregunta de información. How was your weekend? ¿Cómo estuvo tu fin de semana? Otra forma de preguntar es, quiero decir, mira, I mean, quiero decir, ¿hiciste algo especial o, aquí el complemento sería, or did you stay home? ¿Sí? Did you do anything special? ¿Hiciste algo especial o did you stay home? ¿Te quedaste en casa? ¿Sí? Okay, so you continue, please, from number two to number four, okay? Por ejemplo, mira, te digo dos. ¿Qué hiciste el verano pasado? Quiero decir, ¿fuiste de vacaciones o te quedaste en casa también? Okay. ¿Fuiste de vacaciones o, por ejemplo, fuiste a casa de tus padres? No sé. Okay.
¿Qué sería? Did you go? Did you go
on vacation?
No, did you go on vacation? Ajá.
Y luego sería or. Ajá.
Or did you
¿cómo se llama? ¿Visitaste a tus padres? ¿Cómo sería? ¿Visitaste
on your parents?
Digo, or did you visit your parents? Ahí está, mira.
Your parents.
Did you go on vacation or did you visit your parents? Good, man. Okay. Yes, that is the idea. Good, yes, yes, yes.
Teacher.
Yes.
La 4 dice, ¿qué te gustaría hacer esta noche?
Very good. Ahora hay que preguntar, okay, ¿te gustaría salir a cenar? ¿O te gustaría, no sé, ordenar una pizza? No sé.
Ah, ok, ok.
Yes.
Reading.
Okay. So, Ms. Eric, what did you do for your last birthday? I mean,
did you have a party? Or did you go out for it?
Very good. Did you have a party? Or did you go out to eat? Okay. Did you have a party or did you go out to eat? Good, Ms. M. What would you like to do tonight?
Did you go out at dinner or for dinner?
Recuerda, would you like? Would you like? Porque mira, porque es con what would you like to do? ¿Qué te gustaría hacer esta noche? Que sería, would you like to go out for dinner or?
Would you like order pizza?
Very good. Would you like to order? To order a pizza. Or would you like to order a pizza? Very good. Very good, Master. Excellent. Okay, good. Okay. Let's continue. Good. Okay, let's see. Next, vamos, number five, okay, show some interest. Okay. Complete each sentence with a simple past verb. Then add time expressions to five sentences to make them true for you. Ah, mira, te dice, complete los enunciados con verbos en pasado. Y entonces agrega expresiones de tiempo para hacer cinco enunciados verdaderos para ti. Por ejemplo, mira, el ejercicio normal te dice, por ejemplo, aquí, I went an interesting trip, okay. A lo mejor para ti, para hacerlo real, sería I went on an interesting trip last month. Fui a un viaje interesante el mes pasado. For example, lo que dice. He says I some new clothes. No, bueno, yo pondría I bought some new clothes, okay. En mi caso, para hacerlo real, yo pondría, mira, I bought some new clothes and last week. You pondré medio, pero así. I bought some shirts. I bought some shirts. Ahí estamos, ¿ok? En normal, I bought some new clothes. Para mí, para hacerlo real. I bought some new clothes last week. I bought some shirts. Okay. You continue from number 3 to number 10, and then we check, okay?
¿Puedo cambiar el verbo a pasado?
Claro, pues, de hecho, todos han pasado, ¿eh?
Ah, sí, cierto.
Claro, perdón. Claro, todos los verbos han pasado, ¿no? Que dice simple past tense. Simple past verb.
Ah, bueno.
Yes, don't worry.
Thank you.
Remember, the verbs can be affirmative or negative. For example, I bought some new clothes. Maybe in negative, I will say I didn't buy some new clothes. But I didn't buy some new clothes. Thank you.
Teacher.
Yes.
¿Cómo se dice un evento de aviones o algo así?
Ah. Airplane. Airplane show. Sería an airplane show. An airplane show. Un espectáculo de aviones, un evento de aviones. An airplane show. Good.
Thank you.
Good.
teacher?
Yes.
Number 8.
Yes.
Sería, I spoke.
Good. Exactly.
In English, at the rest, yo hablé inglés.
Good. Good. Excellent. Excellent, perfect. Yes, I spoke English. I spoke English with a tourist.
Teacher.
Yes.
Y para decir no tengo es not have.
Ah, no. Remember, the negative. The affirmative is I had a friend. No? I had a friend. Tenía un amigo. Okay. The negative is remember, I in the past, I didn't have a friend. Didn't have a friend. No tenía un amigo.
Ah, okay, okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
Good.
Mi teacher.
Yes.
How did you say cuando fui por primera vez?
Okay. When I went. Por ejemplo, tú puedes decir when I went to Paris for the first time. Okay. Another way, otra forma, you can say when I visited Paris or the first time. Cuando visité París por primera vez. Okay. O cuando fui a París por primera vez.
Thank you.
Good.
Reading.
Okay. So very good. Okay. What about this one? Number three. One.
I meet.
Very good. I met.
I met someone famous in airplane show.
Ah, very good. So anyway, that's okay. That's good. I met someone famous, in an airplane show. ¿Y cuándo me dice? Last month, last year.
Last year.
Very good. Last year. Good. Yes, in an airplane show last year. Very good. What was number four?
I had.
Very good.
International phone call.
Very good.
Yeah, I had international phone call with a friend, the other country.
Very good. With a friend from another country. Okay, casi, okay. With a friend from another country, con un amigo de otro país. With a friend from another country. Good. What about number five? I had
a party at my house, and
when it was my
birthday.
Very good. When it was my birthday. Cuando fue mi cumpleaños. Good, Monse. Number six, Monse.
Is not eaten?
Casi, Monse. Mira, negativo, recuerda. I didn't eat. Recuerda, okay. I didn't eat some Italian food. Porque dice ahí, yo no comí comida italiana.
Okay.
Good.
No supe qué poner.
Because I wasn't hungry, porque no tenía hambre, okay? Because I wasn't hungry. I didn't eat some Italian food because I wasn't hungry.
No se me ocurre.
Good. Number seven.
I was on the beach.
Very good. I was on the beach. Very good. Okay.
I was on the beach the last summer at swimming.
Last summer. Yo voy a decir, mira. I was on the beach last summer and I swam. Dice, estuve en la playa el año pasado y yo nadé. Okay. I was on the beach last summer and I swam. Y nadé. Very good. Okay. What about number eight?
I spoke.
Very good.
I spoke English with a tourist.
Very good.
In the center of city.
Very good. In the center of the city. Good. In the center of the city. Excellent. Question number nine.
I didn't have.
Very good. I didn't have.
Some money. Good. Because I bought a t-shirt.
Because I bought a t-shirt. Very good, Monse. Because I bought a t-shirt. Good. Number 10, Monse.
I was
Very good. I was lost.
Lost in the city. And when I went for the first day.
When I went, okay, for the first time. Very good. Excellent. Good. I was lost in the city when I went for the first time. Excellent. All of them, very good, Monse, are correct. Okay. Excellent. Okay. Good. Okay. Okay. Look at the next. Okay. Okay, this one is easy. Okay. Okay. This one, no. This one, okay. Here, Monse, it says, make guesses, dice, adivina, make guesses about your partner. Write your guesses in the chat under my guesses. Dice, escribe o adivina acerca de tu compañero. Escribe tus adivinanzas en la gráfica o en, los recuadros abajo de my guesses. Por ejemplo, Monse. What kind of TV shows does he or she like? Voy a adivinar referente a ti, Monse, ¿ok? No lo sé, pero yo supongo que a Monse. What kind of TV shows does he or does she like? Yo diría que Monse Moments likes action. Ah, no, ya sé. Talk shows. Ok, esa es mi adivinación, porque yo no sé. Oye, Monse, primero vamos a leer las preguntas, ¿ok? Tú dime, what does.
What does he, she usually do on the weeknights?
Very good, mira, weeknights, mira. Los fines de semana en la noche, mira. Weeknights, ¿quieres poner y copiar? Weeknights, los fines de semana en la noche.
Okay.
Okay, Marcel, what about the, what kinds?
What kinds of TV shows does he, she like?
Very good. What?
What is her favorite TV show?
Very good. How often?
How often does he, she watch TV news?
Very good. What about the other? It says, does he?
Does he, she sleep late on the weekends?
Very good. What?
What is her favorite weekend activity?
Very good. How often?
How often does he, she go to the movies?
Very good. What kinds?
What kinds of movies does he, she like?
Very good. Does he?
Does he, she play a sport?
Very good. Does he?
Does he, she ever go to clubs?
Is he?
Is he, she a good dancer?
Good. What does
he, she do after class?
Very good. What kinds
of restaurant does he, she go to?
Go to, okay.
Okay.
Does he, she
like shopping?
Very good. What hobbies
does he, she have?
Very good, okay. Recuerden, first, my guest, primero lo que tú crees, por ejemplo, acerca de mí. Por ejemplo, mira, como te decía, what kind of TV shows does he or she like? Mira, aquí es sin preguntarme, porque en la siguiente parte, ahora sí, ya me vas a preguntar y yo te voy a preguntar a ti, ¿ok? De ahí vamos a dar cuenta si lo que yo adivino, o lo que yo supongo es cierto. Por ejemplo, what kinds of TV shows does he or she like? I think Monse likes talk shows. No sé, ¿ok? Otro, por ejemplo, what is her favorite TV show? I think Monse's TV show is the family. Okay, maybe, I don't know. Sí, Monse, y así con todo demás, ¿ok? Yo voy a poner lo que yo supongo de ti, ¿ok? Y tú también pones lo que tú supones de mí. How often does she watch TV news? Okay. Does she sleep late on the weekends? Sí. Okay, she doesn't sleep. Okay. What's her favorite weekend activity? I know. Play online video games. How often does she go to the movies? I would say. What kind of movies does she like? I said, you know. Good. Does she play a sport? Say soccer. Does she ever go to clubs? No, she doesn't. Doesn't. Is he a good dancer? Yeah, lo que yo adivino, yes. Yes. What does she do after class? Okay. What kind of restaurants does she go to? Mexican. Mexican croissants. Does she like shopping? I would say she does. Okay, Monset. So these are my guesses. This is me, lo que yo supongo. What does she usually do on weeknights? Watch TV, no? But, play video games. Okay. Okay, these are my guesses, Monset. Look, for example, the question. Monset, what do you do? Fíjate cómo se pregunta, ¿eh? What do you usually do on weeknights, Monse? What do you usually do on weeknights?
Play video games.
Okay. Very good, Celia. Celia, she plays, okay. Video games, okay. Esa ya se la tiene, okay.
Yes.
Okay, Monse. Ahí, Monse, tú hazme la pregunta a mí. What do you usually do?
What do you usually do on weeknights?
Very good. I watch horror movies. ¿Latinas o no? Otra. Okay.
I watch watching movies.
Okay, Monse, what kinds of TV shows do you like? What kinds of TV shows do you like?
Comedy shows.
Okay, she likes
comedy. Or, ¿cómo se dicen los shows? Reality shows? Reality.
Okay, or, very good, or reality shows. Okay, pues aquí fallé. Yo había puesto talk shows. Talk shows, no sé, son aquellos programas como, por ejemplo, ¿tú te acuerdas de este programa de que se hizo muy famoso aquí en México? Que decía, señorita Laura.
Ah, oh, yes.
¿Te acuerdas? Eso, yes. No sé, que la gente va y expone sus problemas. Es que mira, que conocía, ¿cómo dice? ¿Cómo decía ella? Conocía a mi enamorado en una pollada, ¿no? Y me es infiel. Esos son talk shows, ¿ok? Monse, okay. What is your favorite TV show?
Es Guerra de Cupcakes. War Cupcakes.
Ah, exactly. War of Cupcakes. Oh, come on, Monse. No, es terrible. I didn't guess. Mira, Monse, en este caso, yo acuérdate una frase. Mira, aquí yo no adiviné, ¿ok? ¿Cómo se dice no adiviné? Mira, I didn't. Mira. I didn't guess. Ahí está. I didn't guess. No adiviné. Ah, pero yo he puesto que tienen de familia. Ok, vamos a hacer. You ask me the question. What?
What is you do?
What is favorite. Your favorite?
What is your favorite TV show?
Well, Monse, I don't watch TV so much, but I like to watch, lo voy a poner aquí. The Pawn Show. ¿Qué es eso? Mira, The Pawn Show, ¿ok? The Pawn Show. Es un programa, Monse, donde la gente va a empeñar sus cosas.
Es como el precio de la historia,
¿verdad? Eso es, The Price of History. Exactamente, okay. It's good.
It's good.
Monse, how often do you watch TV news?
Esas son las noticias, ¿no?
Exactamente. ¿Qué tan a menudo ves noticias en la televisión?
Never.
I never watch TV news. Okay. Oh, Monse, este rebote. I didn't guess. Yo puse que always, okay?
Siempre.
Oh, it's terrible. Okay. Ahí vamos a decir, now you tell me, okay?
How often do you watch TV news?
Cool, Monse. I always watch TV news. I like to watch TV news. Okay. Monse, do you sleep late on the weekends?
Do you sleep late? Duermo
tarde en los fines de semana. Si tú te duermes tarde los fines de semana.
Me he puesto que yo no dormía.
Ajá, yo le puse chillos en el cine. Ella no duerme. Okay.
¿Cómo se dice? Es real o es cierto.
Aquí le voy a poner. Mira, aquí. It's true. It's true. Come on, Monse. ¿Cómo se dice? ¿Adivine? ¿O sí adivine? Adivine. Okay. My prediction, she doesn't sleep. Ella no duerme. Okay. I want to ask you the question. Do you sleep
late on the weekends?
Yes, I do. Very late, yes. Y ese es very late.
Oh,
¿tú qué habías puesto?
Que no.
No, yes. Yes, very late, okay. Jose, what is your favorite weekend activity?
It's true, your
your prediction. It's true, your prediction.
Your prediction.
It's true, Jose, it's true. It's true. Play online video games. Okay, very good.
Yes.
Come on, Monse. Very good. Okay, Monse, now you ask me.
What is your favorite weekend activity?
Very simple. You know that I like to watch horror movies or maybe police movies, action movies. Okay. Monse, how often do you go to the movies? How often do you go to the movies?
¿Con cuánta?
¿Qué tan frecuente vas a hacer? How often do you go to the movies?
Rarely.
Oh, I didn't guess. Yo puse once a month, una vez al mes. But no. Okay. Monse, you ask me the question. How often
do you go to the movies?
Well, Mira, te voy a enseñar otro. I scarcely go to the movies. Mira, ahí está. ¿Qué es eso, Monse? I scarcely go to the movies. Yo rara vez voy al cine. Igual que este, mira, puedes poner rarely. Es correcto. Pero mira, uno nuevo. Scarcely. Rara vez. Raramente.
Oh.
Good.
Okay.
Okay, so let's stop here, Monse, and let's continue on Friday. On Friday, we continue with all the rest, okay?
Okay.
Very good, Monse. So, Monse, thank you very much, Monse, for being here today. Thank you, Monse. I'll see you on Friday.
Bye, teacher. See you.
Thank you, Monse. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care. Thank you.
Bye. Thank you.